Are you pro-life or pro-choice?
I'm pro-choice. I'm pro-choice. You know, Justice Roberts, when he was in his confirmation hearing, referred to this issue as settled law.
Get past the rights of the unborn. Get past the guarantee of life for those at the end of life. I think that's unconscionable, Greg. I really do.